I know, I think it is really sad. In fact, when I heard it, I literally got a shiver down my spine because somebody has the audacity to enter your house and shoot you because you stand by certain views is just ridiculous. We're a democracy. But I have full faith in our laws and I'm sure they will get her the justice that's needed.
अगर 2017 में ऐसा हो तो बहुत ही बुरी बात है, I think. और हम जर्नलिज्म को जो है हम एक चौथा पिलर मानते हैं हमारे देश का. And अगर उसके साथ ऐसा हो रहा है तो I think it's really unfortunate. और as a country we should stand up to this issue.